New this morning, Arlington police are looking for a teenager seen breaking into an elementary school overnight. We're told the break-in happened just before 2 this morning at South Davis Elementary. Police say the teen was caught on school security cameras. When officers went in after him, they say he jumped out a window and ran away. Police have not said whether anything was stolen or damaged. No comment yet from Arlington ISD.